This is Nellie Deutsch, and I'm going to show you how to save an image as a PDF file. You go into File on the top left here, click on it, and then you've got Download As, and you can do it the following ways. So I would go into PDF file, and the reason is that on Moodle, that's one way of adding files from your Google Drive account. So now it's a PDF file. You can change its name and keep it on your system. And that's it. Hope this has been of help.